Jambo, habari zajioni. I hope I just said what's up from Kenya, and good evening. It's evening for me. I know for you on the East Coast in America, it's about 11:31, so maybe you're about to eat lunch. I don't know, but we're about to have dinner. It's 7 hours ahead, so it's like 6:31. We're in Kenya, Crystal and I, and I just had a shower. I'm feeling like a human. Got some fresh clothes on after like 2 days straight, it feels like, of traveling. We left Charlotte, our house, at like 4:15 a.m. on Thursday. Our awesome neighbors, Carl and Diana, gave us a ride from our house at 4:15. So thanks, you guys. You guys are awesome. Here right now, these first 10 days, we're in Kenya with the Ridge Church crew. And I'm sure to all you Ridge Church peeps who might be watching that, they would want to say what's up to you guys. We're just in Nairobi right now, and I've got some free internet here. So I thought I would shoot a quick video blog. Not sure how often I'll get to do this, so thought I would let you guys maybe see my face one last time. I'm guessing that's like the dinner bell, so I should probably wrap this up. Yeah, we're doing good. Excited to be here. I am just pumped and stoked. Been praying a ton about what God's going to do in us, hopefully through us, to bless everyone that we come in contact with. Like I said, we're heading to Karima. First thing in the morning, that's the first village that we're serving. Going to be doing some awesome stuff there. If you guys think about us, if you're tracking along with the blog, really appreciate your prayers. Appreciate all you guys who have partnered with us to get us this far on the journey. So thanks, or Asante, and maybe we'll see you again soon, but definitely track along with the blog when you get a chance. You guys have a great rest of your day.